Officials are convinced there was a nuclear reactor core meltdown at Chernobyl. They say radiation may still be spewing into the air. At an airport in Finland, an arriving passenger from Kiev tells of taxis and buses being commandeered. Purpose? Evacuating thousands from the danger zone.
做下街坊，青春故意怒放。 方。约定未来要到切尔诺贝尔跟你闯闯，当然心跳无憾。
开放啊！
系啊！
鲍明心。